Well, here we go.
Oh, he stabbed it
right in the chest.